We're here with one of the greatest predators in boxing, Buddy Mcgirt. Buddy, you're fresh off your trip to England. You worked the corner for Derek Chisora. You did a great job.
Thank you very much.
A lot of people feel that he won the fight. Doug Fisher said Derek Chisora won. Respect to Joseph Parker. He's not the judge. So congratulations, Joseph. But tell me about the fight.
I mean, it was the way that we anticipated. You know, we wanted Derek to muggle, make an ugly fight, instead of stay on the outside and stick and move. That wasn't going to happen. You know, we just had to keep pressure on him, and he did. And I think they did very well, you know, and hopefully they get a rematch and go from there.
What do you think about Gerald Washington was in camp with him, and this is the best shape I've ever seen Gerald Washington in. Look at him. He's ready to fight tonight.
He had a good fight. He had Gerald over there, and also the kid, Dubois.
Daniel Dubois.
Daniel Dubois.
He's back.
Yeah, he was there boxing. So, you know, it was good.
I want to ask you this, buddy. I saw a picture of you and Anthony Joshua.
Yes.
And everybody started rumors that you're his new coach.
No.
I know, but I'm saying they started rumors. So first of all, how was your meeting with Joshua? He's a very nice person. He's very friendly.
Great guy, man.
He is. Class act.
You know, he welcomed me. You know,
were you in his gym?
They were training at a gym that Chisora used to train as an amateur. And him. It's in the gym. I can't remember the name of it, but...
What part of England?
Somewhere outside of London. Okay. It's one of the little cities, you know what I mean? And, this guy Ozzy took me over.
Osborne?
Nah, one of the guys that spawned with him. But it was great, man. I mean,
that's awesome.
They treated me well. When he was sparring, they told me to stand up on the ring apron so I can get a better watch.
That's cool.
I mean? So it was good, man.
Okay. That said, they're talking about August in Saudi Arabia. Fury Joshua, what do you think?
I think Joshua can beat him, but he has to, there's two things he has to do in order to beat Tyson Fury. You're not going to beat him just doing one thing. You know what I mean?
So if Joshua's watching this, he should hit you, slide in your DM at Mcgirt Boxing, and you will tell him what he needs to do to win.
Exactly, without a doubt.
Okay, we're not going to give it away. Gerald, Fury of Joshua.
Woo!
Joshua. By the way, did you have AJ?
Yeah.
I agree. Did you happen to see the new videos of Deontay Wilder on the mitts with Malik? He's looking phenomenal. Looking really good.
Yeah, I saw it. I think it was yesterday, the day before yesterday.
What do you think?
I mean, you got to say it looks in scoring. I mean, you can't personally. And anybody can tell you can't go off the mitt work. You know what I mean? It looks like that he's making some changes in what he's doing. But we got to look at him when it really counts, which is in there.
When you watched Joshua spar, what impressed you the most? Was it the ring IQ? Was it the footwork? Was it the speed? What did you not know about him before?
How athletic he is to be so damn big.
Good footwork.
Yeah.
And he can move.
He's big, man. I didn't realize he was that big.
He's
man.
Built like an action figure.
Yeah, he's huge, man. But a very, very nice guy, though, I gotta say, man. Really nice.
Even though he's a superstar, he's not Hollywood. He didn't say,
very nice guy.
Don't look me in the eye, talk to my assistant.
Very nice guy, man.
Class act. Everybody in England's like that. I'm sure you had a phenomenal experience.
Oh, yeah. I mean, listen, Chisora, while I'm on there, I want to thank Team Chisora for everything, man. They treated me. They treated me lovely. They made my stay, with the lockdown, they made it as comfortable as they can. If it wasn't for that, I would have left. But they treated me well. They accommodated me well, so I have no complaints.
So when they call you, we have another big fight?
I go for Derek.
Him and Andy Ruiz, or?
Okay, whoever. Derek, he's my man. He's a good guy, man. He's a really, really good guy, man. And the people that work for him and work with him, great people, David Hay, everybody, man. It was a great experience.
How did they treat Gerald out there?
Great, man. Derek loves Gerald, man.
Gerald! How did you guys like the food in England?
We got the order what we wanted.
And so it tastes different.
I was eating Jamaican food a lot.
Did it taste like Jamaican food?
Oh, yeah, man. It's good, man.
I never had Jamaican food. Yeah. Is it a lot of meat, beef?
Yeah. I had a curry goat, and then I had oxtails.
What's an oxtail?
Hell if I know, but it's good.